from 2 days I do not prepare videos, and suddenly I think about why I can't prepare, and one question is arise, why we can't though we want, and why we can't though we want. Everything, everyone is suffering from this problem. Why we can't? We have to do lot of things. Just I have to make videos, I have to make daily do something work. I think, I write down it, and though I do not take any action. So why we do this? And suddenly I watched the Purushottam Humble Day webinars, and I get, I earlier I know this formula, but I understand me again more deeply. So what is that formula? The formula is 1% improvement. What happened? We accept too much from ourselves. That I have to make video, then I accept myself that my video should be of good quality, the backside some picture is running, and my camera should be good, my sound quality is very good, everyone should like my videos, thousands of views should get, and that expectation gives me pressure, and due to what I do not take action. So what I have to do, or what everyone has to do, just decide to improve 1% than yesterday. Yesterday my video do not have background, today I try to change my background. And when we expect only 1% improvement, we get and force to do something because we do not have more expectation. From 2-3 days I do not create video only due to I think that I have to learn a software which very big software, and then I create and then I publish, and that pressure do not give me a chance to complete. So for my dear student, you will also suffering from the same problem. You have to do more crazy things in life, and do have to do a big things in life, and you decide to do everything is okay. When you sit down to doing that things, or when you sit down to complete that task, you are getting burdened, and you suddenly leave this. So what you have to do, you just have to improve 1% daily in ourselves. Just like I have to get up early in morning, daily I decide to get up early in morning, but whenever I know this formula, I just when first day when I decide to get up early in morning, and I do not wake up early in morning, but I feel happy that I remember that I have to make up early in morning. Next day I get up 15 minutes early in morning, so I feel happy that I am improving myself. So appreciation and accept 1% improvement will improve myself lot. Just I think that I have to talk in English, I have to talk in English, and why I don't talk in English in video or making videos? Because I think that I should have to speak very well, pronunciation and too much good grammatically, but it will never. It will definitely, I will achieve this, but not today. I have to start today with 1%. Just 1% improvement than yesterday by only 1%, and by improving 1% each day I will become more than 100%. So my dear student friends, start studying, start everything, and don't accept everything become happening next day only. Next day only 1%. In many aspects we have to increase in 1%. Just in making video, what I decide to improve 1%, look at toward camera, improvement, just I expect 1% improvement. Taking smile, more 1% smile than the earlier videos. Using software, I use only simple mobile software than expecting more software. I am studying it. I definitely will get success in there also. But today I accept only 1%, and that's why I am ready to prepare this video. If I think I will become a perfect, and then I can, so I will never can. So must remember, do not accept more today. We have to plan big, but we have to improve only 1% in today, and one day you will become more than 100%. Thank you very much.